What's up? Today is April 1st, 2021. And Thursday, you know, I got to get this bowling in. So today I'm just going to do like one game. You know, you got to get it. Let's go. But I have my friend Ty with me. He's doing a good bowler. So we're about to go knock it out. And we just doing one game. So let y'all see how we do it. We ain't never bowling this, so this is just rough drought. It's always good to start off with a strike. So, I guess he wanted to do two games. So, he going up there and put another two on there. So what happened? We went 2-2 earlier today. So I guess he wanted to get his revenge. If I take this game, it'd be gone. It'd be on the pocket. Y'all see from the video, we have two different styles of bowling. He bowled two hand, I bowled one hand.
Thank you.
trying to make them work for a little bit. Doing pretty good right now. If I do all right on my first roll, I should have my 200 my first game. No, for me, since I haven't really been bowling because I had the back surgery, I'm still taking it easy. It is, I make sure I stand in the right spot to work with my rolls and also try to do all that bending. Later on down the line, I explain where I be standing up for myself. So 224, 208, first game. Pretty good first game. Lanes that we haven't really been, we didn't do no practice. We just started the camera and just started bowling on it.
Thank you.
To be consistent with it, you know. But come with practice. I do not own the rights to this music. Thank you.
Southern Lane's got a shorter. They added a shorter.
Yeah, they added a shorter.
Yeah, it's a little longer.
Yeah, they added a shorter.
Thank you.
take that. Finished off with only one open on that one. Off a split. So I end up with a 192. We got a good 30 minutes in, 36 minutes of this bowling in. So with that, I want you to be safe, drink water, stretch, be active, and I'll holler at y'all next time. Peace.